I'm Claire, and this is my favorite place in New York. I grew up in Paris where I studied philosophy. My dream was to become a writer and to live an exciting life in New York, just like in the movies. Then I got a job in Manhattan in a famous women's magazine, and I couldn't believe that my office was in Empire State Building. There I was, living in the city of my dreams as a writer. I was writing about fashion and beauty products. It wasn't about philosophy, but I didn't care. When we think of New York, philosophy is not the first thing that comes to mind. We think of Wall Street, fashion, and entertainment. To endure New York, you have to love the city despite its chaos, skyrocketing rents, unbearable heat in the summer, the dirty subway system where you can smell 50 shades of pee, and well, you can also hang out with rats. Just like everyone else who came here full of dreams, my life was devoured by New York's endless trends. And then I met Selma, an emigre pianist from Syria, a brilliant woman. Through our friendship, my story evolved into a more philosophical one, transforming my life and my perspective about culture. I created a new philosophy called transformism, and it eventually had an impact on the lives of the people around me. Then, mysterious things happened. Now filmmakers want to make a movie about my story. Their film will start here in New York, then the story will take the viewers to Istanbul and Paris. These filmmakers are looking for supporters like you, who'll be a part of this story. If you feel a little crazy, just like we do, become a supporter and help us make it happen.